this was the footage of me deadheading. Now, what does deadheading actually mean? What is deadheading? Because it's a term you often hear in many places, especially related to aviation, to the aviation industry, to us cabin crew and pilots flying around. Well, oftentimes nowadays, for example, we need to do repatriation flights. Flights that, let's say, are filled with passengers only for one sector, and then the other sector is free. The other sector has no passengers, but you still have to get the cabin crew, you still have to get them to that point, to that destination. Let's say I'm flying to India from Abu Dhabi. Let's say I'm going from Abu Dhabi to Cochin. Deadheading, and then I'm bringing back passengers to Abu Dhabi. I'm going with the purpose of bringing those passengers back, or to repatriate the ones that are in Abu Dhabi that they want to return home to Cochin. So one of the two flights, one of the two sectors will be empty. And that's called a deadheading flight. Basically, I am a passenger, right? There are two cabin crew, let's say, operating, because somebody has to man those doors. Somebody has to man the doors of the aircraft. But the rest of us, we are just there to sleep, to relax until we reach the destination and then take care of the passengers. So it's a flight with no passengers, basically. That's a deadhead flight. But that's not the only case. There are deadhead flights, for example, in which there is a requirement for two extra cabin crew from one destination to the other. So the company will send on a flight two extra cabin crew, but just for the next sector. You'll be sitting probably in economy. You'll have a seat as a normal passenger. I'll have a nice pajama on or something. I'll take some rest. I will sleep. And then I will operate the flight. I will work as a cabin crew on the way back. That is called a deadheading flight. I don't know what's deadheading. It sounds very aggressive. But that's the term. That's the term we use. Do I find it creepy being on a kind of an empty plane? Well, not really. I just go to sleep, basically. I take advantage of that time, or I would maybe watch a movie, you know, use the in-flight entertainment system, have something to eat, like a normal passenger, basically, and then on the way back, I will work, or vice versa. There has been quite a few repatriation flights in recent times, so that's the reason, let's say, we deadhead quite often in the past months. The other half of my roster already arrived, so I already know what I will have. My next flight is Jakarta, afterwards I will have a London with a short layover, and afterwards I have a Chicago flight, 27-hour layover. That'll be exciting, but I'm not sure, I have to check it out. I think that I will be just in my hotel room. I'll have to just stay in the hotel room because obviously it's the pandemic still. This thing hasn't passed yet, guys. I think everybody just adapted to it. Everybody just kind of adapted to the situation that we're all in. And we kind of live with it. And we understand it. And we do our part, right? We just do our part. So that's very good, I guess. We're now knowledgeable about all the changes, knowledgeable of how we have to behave and act in society. And I think that's why now it's just a better time than, let's say, 3 or 4 months ago at the beginning. Also, Etihad, the company, now has more flights, more and more destinations. They keep adding, my roster starts to be better, as I told you. I'm really excited about that. I'm looking forward to this month's flights. And yeah, deadheading. It's quite nice. It's quite nice. That's about it for today's video. Please leave a question below if you have any questions related to rosters, aviation industry, Abu Dhabi, you know. I still said I want to have some nice videos outside, and also the accommodation video. I said I will make it. It's coming. It's in the making. So yeah, that will be soon. Again, thank you very much for watching. Yeah, express yourself in the comment section down below. Leave a like as well. Share the video if somebody's interested with aviation topics. Until next time, guys, I'm Alex. See ya.